something normal associated with the conduct of SSS. Of course, you know, if you don't know, you may not know it now. They are good in flouting court orders. The game plan was to kill Nnamdi Kanu in Kenya. That was the game plan. The game plan, because we had it all. We have the information about all that had transpired in Kenya.
If perhaps really the government was out to, you know, kill him, don't you think that this move to, as you've called it, abduct him, would have been quite simpler for them to, you know, end it over there rather than bring him here to actually face the law?
You know, when somebody in the class of Nnamdi Kanu is in a problem or in a situation we are discussing now, some political jobbers would like to, through that process, advance their political interests. What Ejiofor Kanu is sometimes doing is to advance his political interests. He wasn't genuine in his visit to Nnamdi Kanu.